Welcome to the Deploy video series where we'll show you how to easily build, run, and redeploy your packaging application. These are the steps we'll go through. By following these steps, Deploy allows you to build complete applications directly on the manufacturing plant in a few hours, reducing deployment time by up to 90% compared to conventional solutions. Let's see how it's done. Once the hardware is installed and the robot is configured, we scan this QR code to connect the tablet to the OR base and to log in to Deploy. Deploy automatically discovers most of the installed hardware and gives us a very simple overview of the components required for packaging applications. You no longer need to spend a lot of time setting up the robot, installing or programming the tool interface or other cell components. Once we complete the cell setup, we are ready to move on to defining the workspace. Deploy will create the robot motion required for the application. Here in the workspace, we can easily add any obstacles or cell boundaries to ensure collision-free movement. We don't have to worry about how the robot will get around the obstacles. That will be handled by Deploy. We are now ready to build our packaging application. With Deploy, you no longer have to manually program the complete solution. You just have to follow these guided steps and Deploy will build everything for you. As you can see, we only need to define a few inputs. Most steps have an optional expert mode to add extra control to the application. Based on the product and box dimensions, Deploy will recommend you the most efficient pattern, or you can customize it. Deploy will plan the packaging strategies to precisely place the products within the box. It will change the robot's direction of approach and the angle of inclination according to the position of the product. Deploy creates all the program logic, signal exchange, event handling, and robot movement for the entire application, making it a thing of the past to spend time correcting or optimizing your program. Now we are ready to run this application with a click of a button. Deploy includes application monitoring to improve productivity and minimize downtime. Data is automatically captured and can be accessed from the manufacturing plant or remotely. You can monitor in real time all aspects of your application or display a dashboard with all your deployments. When production requirements change, for example, when introducing a new product, Deploy gives you the flexibility to quickly redeploy the application, minimizing the time the line is not produced. Well, that was all. We went through all of these steps. It's that easy and fast. Remember that Deploy is not limited to this application only. You can always select and build other applications available in the Deploy platform. For detailed explanation, you can access our e-learning from the OnRobot website. Thanks for watching.